21 years ago today, Camille, the wife of Cus D'Amato, passed away. Of course, everyone from the Cus D'Amato gym, his past students, his present students, and his future students appreciate him and her, what they've done for the boxing world. Of course, he's most known for coaching Mike Tyson, Floyd Patterson, Jose Torres. Here's Billy White, along with the gentleman on the far left, Mark D'Attilo. Mark D'Attilo is one of three people who were in the gym with Cus the day Mike Tyson met them up at the Catskills. And here's a picture from the day Camille passed away. This was June 5th, 2001. And this is still a very tight-knit group. They're still in touch today. When Mike made his comeback last year, Billy White on the far left was in his corner and was there as well as a lot of the Mike Tyson friends and family. They go way back and they've stuck together. Cus had a huge influence on Mike Tyson's life, and we as boxing fans thank him and thank Camille for all what they've done for the sport, because without Mike Tyson, the sport wouldn't be the same. For me, Mike Tyson is just as big as Michael Jordan, Muhammad Ali, the biggest icons. Just today on social media, Mike has 45 million followers. But worldwide, he's probably the most iconic figure. I had this conversation with Zab Judah just a couple days ago. There's not a country in the world that people don't idolize Mike Tyson, that people don't rush to him when they see him and want a picture, a hug, a shake his hand. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Camille, the wife of Cus D'Amato, gone but not forgotten. It's been 21 years, and everyone who knew her misses her dearly. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Sekbak.